This is the two-hand kettlebell swing. You're going to start by squatting down to pick up the kettlebell. Keep your back, chest up, back flat. Don't arch your back. Squat it up and have your feet just a little bit further and shoulder width apart. Going to start the swing by pushing the weight out, snapping up with the hips, just about shoulder level, a little bit higher. Squat down every time, snap it back up. You'll have a tendency to bend over. Don't want to bend over. Squat down, snap it up with your hips. You're not throwing it up with your back. This is not a back exercise. Don't want you to throw out your back, you'll be done working out. So keep your back flat, chest out, squat down, snap it up with your hips, go right back down, snap it right back up. You're not using your shoulders, you're using your hips to throw it up. You want to keep your glutes tight, hamstrings tight. It's really going to work this area back here. It is going to also strengthen your back and your core once your abs tight on the way up and the way down. Rock body, knees to chest, everything solid. Straight up, straight back down. You can go lower if you need to. If you really want to get it up there, you can go higher. I suggest shoulder height. It says everything you needed to do. This is the two-hand kettlebell swing.